In San Francisco, Herbert Hoover celebrates his 79th birthday. And from across the country pour in messages of felicitation for America's oldest living ex-president. Still serving the country, the elder statesman will guide a new Hoover commission to study reorganization of the government's executive branch.